would just like to welcome everybody dito po sa Ecodemia. This is a facility, learning facility of Dynamic Team Company, of course, in partnership of QBE Foundation. And actually, marami pong nagtulong-tulong dito para mag-build itong, hopefully, itong facility na to will become a sanctuary of learning para sa mga estudyante natin in the future. And hopefully na maging also, maging ano rin ito, pioneer ng kakaibang learning, yung peer effect learning na we would like fervently ano aims to share sa lahat ng mga kasama natin sa DepEd, of course sa mga estudyante natin dito sa mga makalapit na high school natin.
Not just if I have goosebumps, it's not just because of the chilly weather, but it's also because it's so heart-touching to see a dream come true. And this is what we are doing today. We're standing here seeing the realization of a dream that started way back with Dynamic Team Company. And as Kuya Efren said, without the intervention of Susan, we may not have connected the two. So about QBE, this was a true meeting of destinies because QBE Foundation decided that, as you can see with our t-shirts and our logos, that education is the key. Education is the key for getting our country to the next level of economic sustainability. So it's really education. If everybody has an education, that's the ticket for them to aspire and to have the ability to have sustainable livelihood. That's why our motto, as you can see here, is championing a child in the classroom is empowering a future leader. So that's our true motto. And here we were, QBE, about, let's say, 17, 18 months ago. We had a motto, but we had no partner. And we were looking for a partner who could help us try to work out how we would make our own vision come to life, knowing that we wanted to touch so many parts of our society, from children to out-of-school youth to people who are not in the mainstream job society, etc. And after 2 to 3 failed attempts, through serendipity, fortuitousness, fortune, destiny, luck, through conversations with Susan, because I was trying to reach Efren because of another charity that he was involved in. I did not know that he himself had DTC. And so as I was trying to reach Efren and Susan connected us, that's when we heard what their presentation was, that was it. If you're talking about matchmaking in love, we found our match. So DTC and QBE, isn't that true? We are three, we're companies with both three initials, QBE, DTC. So maybe that's another commonality, but I'm really pleased. We are just an enabler. We just are enabling your vision, both KBs and Efrens, your dream that you've started even longer than 10, 15 years ago of using education and bringing people from the karitor, from the little kids, all the way up to your graduate, to getting them into our mainstream, because that's what's going to make the Filipino truly wonderful. So thank you for allowing QBE into the life of DTC. We're truly proud of being your partner, and we are looking at this long-term partnership as working both ways, and this is just the start. And thank you to all the volunteers. I know that thank you to all my QBE teammates and colleagues who have spent time helping build. I know that we wanted to do more. We always had more volunteers than we could accommodate. But hopefully this year and the coming years we'll be able to do more with our staff in Manila and in Cebu. With that, thank you very much to DTC. Thank you to the educators who are here. Thank you to government, because you also helped us enable this. To the Office of the Governor and the Office of the Mayor, And to the press who are here, we know that you will support us because we're all in this together to make the Philippines great. Thank you, everyone.
Parang